Fucking care. In there. Hella feelings for you. I don't fucking care. And I'm fucking scared. For you. Boy. For you, I don't fucking care. Face, tell me, and you love me, even when it's days. Cause I don't fucking care at all. Since I don't fucking care. Don't have hella feelings for you. I don't fucking care. I don't even care. Hella feelings for you.
Don't get yourself killed.
I shot my spear out, lol. Can't be fucking around, man. Oh no. Helion sword is best at the moment, as well as Stalker and Shroud sword. So the reason I'm using the Skarn sword is because it gives me heal while I'm fighting it. So it gives me health and shield. So that's why I'm using it, as well as it's my most powerful sword. Right now it's at a level 9, so that's why I'm using it. Ah, fuck me. God damn it. So focused on answering the question, I forgot. Oh, dude, you're fucked. Michael. Plus, I'm still doing significant damage with it, even though it's max. But yeah, I will start working on that set of armor and stuff like that. It's just, right now I'm rocking my strike gear with my Skarn sword because it heals. I would like to get a hammer up and running if at all possible, but thing is, that's never gonna happen. Do you play this game? Ow. Sorry, went AFK and a bit, but if you said anything. I said, do you play this? There we go. That's 190 every time. Shit! Okay, gonna flip the other way. Yeah, I started again yesterday, played it in alpha and beta, but I was maxed out, so I wanted to start fresh. Makes sense, man, honestly. So you've already maxed out everything? Holy shit. That's what I call a determined player. We're gonna nuke him real quick. We're just gonna nuke him casually. Get that extra 110s in, or 111. We're gonna buff our power. There we go. He's gonna hit me. No, he didn't hit me. I try and use the XY combo, just spamming both of them at once. It was only close to standard alpha beta. Oh, never mind then. Makes sense. I mean, it is alpha and beta, so it's not like they're gonna have a lot of stuff, but hey, I did it with the Skarn sword, man. So, like, now, see, people think it's bad, but considering the healing that I'd get from it, because I'm a heavy attacker, I'm the type of person who will sit there, and I don't care if I'm taking damage, I'll sit there and I'll continue fighting. So it's only because of the healing that I still run it, as well as I'm running my strike gear because of it. Because from what I'm hearing from people who have actually maxed out their gear in the present form of this game, I still like the healing factor. I don't have the mod just yet, so. Ooh, claim bounty. Oh, dodge 10 physical attacks. Awesome. I didn't know I had that done. Let's draft another one. Ground and current. Bullet timing. Dodge through 10 projectile attacks. Dodging beam attacks does not count towards this objective. Oh, that's fucking gay. Fuck it, I'll do the Terra. Alright, what do I need to slay? Bloodfire Embername and a Dreadfrost Boris. Oh, fuck. The mod you get at start, lols, gives you 30 health for every bar you fill up. What? What are you talking about? No, no, no. Attack speed when at low health. What's it going? Mod on sword, not a cell. What? Mod mending. That's what I have on. Yeah, I have that on. Dude, that's what's giving me the healing. Jesus. Alright, Dreadfrost Boris. That is all you need. That is what I'm talking about. That's what gives me the Jesus. The sword's not level 10, so the sword itself does not give me heals. The mending on the sword is what gives me the heals, my guy. Let's do the Boris. It's the easiest one I can think of right now. Jesus. God damn it. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. No, not on the sword. No, you bitch. No! Stop fucking jumping off. Really? I get up here and then the fucking thing starts? God damn it. So you can still have the mod on better sword. Yes, I could, but as well as I don't really have any sword past 6 right now, so I'm using my 9 for now until I can level up the rest of my gear. I would like to get the set of gear that I'm rocking now, which is, as you can see, my Shrike armor, which is at a 10.999, and my Skarn sword is a 9. I want to get all that up to at least 10. I like Boris just because it's a nice damage passive. True, it is a nice damage passive, but my Shrike gear helps me a lot. See, it ups my evasion. And apparently weighted strikes. Didn't know that. Oh, this is gonna be a. Alright, let's go. Mobility gear, and it percent is better than flight. Alright, that's a cool entrance with the and then she falls on her face. That's a cool entrance, I like that. Alright, let's go check over here. Or that. That's a cool explosion. I like mine now. Well, that was actually perfectly placed too. Hey Boris, buddy. Ow, fuck, I just got here. Bitch. Fire. He's an ice thing. What the fuck am I getting fire from? Fucking why not drop my projectile right there? Oh, perfect. I think. Oh, perfect. We're already amazing this thing? Holy shit. Oh shit. I'm gonna fall up. Bro, if you don't back your bitch ass up. Where is the bottle of commodities? Only you grounded special ability on the unit that don't move much. Dude, it's a game, bro. You're making this, like, so much harder than it needs to be. I'm just here to play the game. Next hit empowered on Behemoth. Okay, I've already gotten that, like, a couple times, bro. Oh, whoever hit that, that was nice. That is boner worthy. Ow! What should I hit a thousand? What was that? Okay. Ow! I want to kill this thing very quickly. Ow! Healing up. Pop rock. Ah, you fucking bitch. Beyblade, Beyblade, let it rip. Let's fight and spin the metal. Yeah, man, it's just a game. I'm not, like, here to fucking get a million grinding going. I'm just here to play. I'm a fucking Beyblade, bitch. I'm a damn Beyblade. Aw, I'm not a Beyblade anymore. Ow, bitch. These damn little fucking guys are gonna end up killing me before the big guy does. Woo! Nice, 800. 140 every 2 seconds, I believe. Ah, you fucking bitch! Beyblade, Beyblade, let it rip! Beyblade, bitch! The Beyblade did it! Die, motherfucker! I'm a fucking Beyblade! I'll be right back. I gotta go deal with something real quick. I'll be right back. I'm back. Oh, he's gone.
Let us be proud, sir.
Let's try quick. Don't get yourself killed.
Thank you. damn it, bro. Yo, what up, man? Type in chat. Let me see who you are. Be nice to know who was watching my stream. Oh, cool, I could do this. Stream manager. Here we go. Okay. Awesome. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Yo, 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 type in chat. I'll answer you back. Yo, type in chat. Let me know you're here. Moira. I gotta talk to Moira.
This wasn't too
Moira Heisengard. I don't even know how to fucking say that.
See you again real soon. A fine
that it?
To you.
Oh, now Dick shit over here has some questions.
Time to put my
Hunt
weapon
a Deadeye Quill Shot, Razorwing Karabak, Shockjaw Nyzaga. Frostback Pangar and Scorchstone Helion. God damn, dude!
you help Wills, Wills helps you.
Ooh. I need to do some dire patrols and some heroic patrols.
Just a moment of your time.
Have you a few minutes?
It is good to see you, Slayer.
Goodbye, for now.
Until next time.
You will want to hear this, Slayer.
You require something. Farewell, Slayer. And good luck. Let me be very clear, Slayer. Return alive. We have much to accomplish.
Fred, can we talk?
Yo. How's it going? Not much. I am, yeah, why?